I'm a firm believer of the fact that what we say or what we think, we become. The words that we use for ourselves and the words that we use for other people, those words become our own reality.